We always have to lead people, even if they don't report to us. We have to try and influence people. We need others' help to do what we need to do. So I think having a methodology for people leadership and being able to create and think very consciously about the teams that we participate in and the teams that we create can be really helpful and really effective for us. In what ways do the leadership teams of which we are a part energize the teams that are being led?